Welcome, citizens of Monticello, to the first annual Dating Games. I am Sister Effie from the stake, and I'm here to announce that Bishop Sloan has decreed that competitors from the ages of 18 to pre-Menace to Society age of 25 must be trained in the art of dating to fight to the marriage. The first couple to successfully navigate the dating process will win the games. We'll pick the competitors tomorrow at dawn. Let the games begin. May the odds ever be in your favor.
Katniss, I'm scared of marriage. Don't worry, Prim. It's just your first year at BYU. They're not gonna pick you.
Alright, try one more time. Here, let's go.
Okay, I can do this.
imagine where you might put it? On your... your lips.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
Okay.
So let's practice. Let's practice putting the lipstick on your lips.
No.
On your... Not your face. Your lips.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Watch out. Stop. Stop.
Hey, what?
Stop.
What? No. Come on.
What?
You're supposed to be looking. Look, I found the ring. It's that one right there. The really big one. The huge diamond. You're not paying attention
to me.
Yeah,
I am. I am too. Just hold on like 5 minutes. Gosh, get off me. I'm trying to play. Eden, go away.
I don't want to do this, Peeta. I'm not cut out for this dating thing.
It's okay, Katniss. We can leave Provo. You know, leave the bubble.
We wouldn't make it past Orem.
Katniss, remember that one time I tried to bake bread for Sacrament and I burned it just to get your attention? Well, I did it for you. I just keep trying to think of a way to show the girls they don't own me. If I'm gonna get married, I wanna be me.
I just can't afford to think like that. My biological clock is ticking.
Attention, citizens of Monticello. Bishop were not to get you married or have a winner, but simply to get you to date. After seeing your dismal performances, hopefully one of you will get engaged within the next 50 years. Anyways, happy dating!
No, eternal marriage!
Wait, what?
Oh, hey!
Oh, hey!
Come on in!
Yeah, killed it!
That was tight.